Hi guys, and welcome to mattgadient.com. If you're here, you're probably reading about the MSI GT735 notebook computer. Now, it's important to note this video does not give instructions for installing the 64-bit edition of Windows 7 that you can read in the article. We're just showing you a few things about the notebook here for the most part. But anyway, for those who are planning to do the install, you can see here in Device Manager that we don't have any unknown devices or anything like that. And if you look over here, when you go to My Computer and go to Properties, you'll see that we do have 4 gigabytes of RAM and that it is running a 64-bit operating system. We'll move over a little bit and you'll just see some of the performance scores for Windows, just so that you can see nothing's completely gimped or anything like that. This does work, there aren't any serious issues. And yeah, so that is about it for that part of it. And I'm just going to show you a few little things about the notebook in case you're looking to buy one or anything like that. Here you've got a pretty standard size keyboard. The keys are actually pretty easy to use. You'll notice though that the period and the slash and the shift, I mean, those are all half size keys. Same with the arrow keys down there. So it's something that might take a little while for a few of you to get used to. You do have the number pad here. One thing that is, I mean, it's just something that you happen to lose when you're getting a notebook, but you don't have the little 6 buttons that are normally in the center with insert and delete and all that sort of thing. Those are up a little bit higher. Now going to just above the keyboard, we've got all the different features here. For example, here, you can hit Eco, and normally it should be lighting up, but it seems to be having an issue right now. We'll try the turbo. Oh, there we go. You can enable different modes here, and it'll pop up a corresponding. I'll hit Eco again. You won't see me hitting it, but there. See, it goes into presentation mode. And there are a few different modes here. Office mode. Eventually you can get into a low power mode, which should be coming up at some point. I see... There we go, turbo battery mode. That's what you can use to get the most life out of the battery. And then finally, there's a turbo mode that'll actually overclock the CPU. So you can use it for games and that sort of thing, and presumably it's a pretty safe overclock. Aside from that, that didn't come up. It does seem to go a little bit slower. There we go. Yeah, turbo on is what that says there. So in any case, it's a pretty sturdy feeling notebook. I mean, you've got pretty solid plastic here. I mean, it's, you know, I have no qualms about giving it a bit of a smack or anything like that. The keyboard feels as delicate as most keyboards do, so you'll probably want to be careful with that. If you're one of those angry gamers, you're probably going to want to take a chill pill before you smash the bejesus out of this thing. And really, that's about it. So that pretty much covers the MSI G Series GT735 notebook. If you have any questions about it or anything like that, feel free to leave a comment down below. And if you're looking to install Windows 7 64-bit, continue reading the article and let me know how it goes. Thanks for watching.